Welcome to Tunacheki's Year in Review, a series where we look back at some of the best African news, events and pop culture that happened during the year. And in this video, Tunacheki presents the top 10 African musicians of the year based on the 2017 All Africa Music Awards. Thank you for watching and please subscribe and hit the bell icon to support the channel. Number 10, the African Songwriter of the Year Award went to Simi from Nigeria. Number 9, the Most Promising African Artist of the Year Award went to Neza from Rwanda. Number 8, and for the Best African Pop Group and Best African Group went to Tufan from Togo. Number 7, and for the Best African Electro Music Award went to Nsoki from Angola. Number 6, and for the Best North African Best Male Rapper went to Shefen from Morocco. Number 5, and for the Best African R&B and Soul, Best African Collaboration went to Alikiba from Tanzania. Number 4, and for the Best African Reggae, Raga, Dancehall went to Dibaba from Nigeria. Number 3, and for the Best Male African Rapper went to MT from South Africa. Number 2, and for the Album of the Year Award went to Eddie Kenzo from Uganda. Number 1, and the title goes to Wizkid from Nigeria, who won two of the best awards in Africa of Song of the Year and Artist of the Year in 2017. Did you like our list? Please let us know in the comments below and share this video with friends and family to support the channel.